We've all hated schools, but this is why I hate school. Okay, so basically, if you're in school and need to go to the bathroom, your teacher just says no, and it's really annoying. Excuse me, teacher, can I use the bathroom? I really need to go. No. I'm sorry, what? No. Listen, teacher, what do you want me to do, poop my pants? And yes, it's a number two. No. Then I'll poop my pants. Also no. So what do you want me to do? Just go out lunch or something. Lunch was 2 hours ago, though. Well, school is ending in 30 minutes. Teacher, my poop is nearly sticking out of my butt. Do you really think I'm gonna hold it for 30 minutes? No. Then just let me go. Also no. Okay, now you really did it. Tux, please clean this up. What? First, you refuse to let me go, even in an emergency. Then, I actually go in my pants. Now you're telling me to clean it up? Shut up and clean it up. Now, this scenario was a bit of an exaggeration, but my point still stands. Like, why do you need to go at recess? Can't you just go to the bathroom during class? The teacher should let you go. Also, sometimes you did go during recess, but the teacher still says no. Listen, teachers, if your students are thirsty in class, then you probably should turn down the AC, because the less people that drink water, the less people that go to the bathroom. Okay, so the second thing is probably only going to apply to a few people, but I'm still going to put in this. So basically, I had a teacher from language arts who said that reading is something you can choose or something like that. Basically, like, you could choose what you want to read or whatever. At least that's what I thought. So yeah. Now, this is kind of what I was thinking about in my head during all of this. Kids, reading is something you can choose. If you don't want to read something, then don't read it. Oh, okay, great, I can read what I want. Also, kiddos, we're going to read 40 books this year. That's great, I can just read my comics. Oh yeah, and also they all have to be chapter books. What? Yeah, just forget everything I said about the whole choose what you want to read thing. And yeah, you can only read chapter books. Teacher, you can't just contradict what you just said. Oh yeah, and also I'm giving you reading comprehension, also freaking the whole choose your book thing. This was super annoying, I was just sitting there baffled by this. Different classes are so dumb, like once you reach middle school or whatever the school system is in other places, you have to switch classes. It's so dumb. PE locker rooms are like the dumbest thing to ever be invented. I bet whoever invented it got hit in the head with a baseball 50 times. The only reason PE locker rooms exist is so you can get dressed into your PE clothes. And the reason for it, it's so dumb. It's because you could get sweaty in your normal clothes and they don't want your normal clothes to get sweaty. Is it really worth going in some disease-ridden room? Also, is not getting a bit sweaty really worth seeing kids half naked? Okay, so I hate school. Bye.